In today's fast-paced, chaotic world of modern technology, scientific advances, and instant information, what does it matter that 500 years ago, a lone monk would ignite what would be called the Reformation? We find the impact of that day surrounding us more than we may realize.